removed my weapon from its secure hiding place.
Oh, which is where?
Irrelevant. Discharged it at a distance of a little over a meter into the perpetrator's eyes, nose, and face area, rendering him utterly and completely disabled. Then I contacted the authorities. The end.
Thanks, Dwight.